Let's do it.
Well, this is Jared and Taylor, and here we are, 2018, yay! Week 1, Thursday night. Babe, tonight, the Falcons play at the Eagles. Who wins that game and why?
Hands down, Atlanta.
Why?
What is it? Four words. Mother effing Julio Jones.
Okay.
That's it.
Right. I think the Falcons win too, but it's more because Carson Wentz isn't starting and Michael Kendricks is gone. And yeah.
But
when you don't have Julio. Your starting quarterback. Yeah, sure. Julio. Calvin Ridley. Two really good running backs in Atlanta.
Julio.
Matt Ryan, most specifically.
Oh, yeah.
Matty Ice.
Yeah.
A lot of people are saying Matty Meh. Disagree. Down here. These things happen. Steelers play at the Browns on Sunday, babe. Who wins that game?
Obviously, Pittsburgh.
Right.
It's Cleveland.
Lev Bell or no Lev Bell?
Ooh, but I'm so excited to see what happens.
He's going to get traded to the Colts. That's what's going to happen.
We can only hope.
Yeah, we have the cap space, and he wants to come here.
True.
Hey, Lev Bell, we got good pizza. Anyway,
the
Bang Bungles play at the Colts.
Colts, all day long. Cincinnati, no thank you.
Yeah. I'm afraid that the Cincinnati Bungles are a two-trick pony. And outside of Joe Mixon and A.J. Green, you've got a red-headed quarterback, and that's just a bad idea. Andrew Luck all the way. And then the Titans play at the Dolphins, babe. Who wins that game?
I'm going to give it to the Dolphins.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you think they win?
Why not?
Sure. Yeah. Titans win on the road. The 49ers play at the Vikings, babe. Jimmy G versus Kirk Cousins. Who wins
Kirk
that game?
Kirk Cousins. Go Vikes.
Go Vikes.
Were you waiting to see if I knew who Kirk Cousins was the quarterback of?
No, because like at this point, if you don't know who that is, then I don't have anything for you.
I know.
All right, the Texans play at the Patriots. Fuck the Patriots. Who wins that game?
Patriots? No. Texans.
That team. The Texans get a win on the road. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers play at the New Orleans Saints. Who wins that game?
I'm going to give it to the Saints.
I'm going to agree with you. Yeah. Drew Brees and the Saints are in a Super Bowl window. They ain't losing to Tampa Bay at home.
Yeah.
The Jacksonville Jaguars play at the New York Football Giants. Who wins that game? Namely, who wins the shit-talking contest between Jalen Ramsey and Odell Beckham Jr.? And it's only one on the scoreboard. It is not one in the media.
So I didn't realize, I wasn't putting this, I didn't realize that that's these two. I'm going to go with the Giants then,
right?
Just because of Jalen Ramsey. Ugh, get out of here. You're irrelevant. Who are you even?
The Jaguars. You say Jalen Ramsey?
Get out of here with that. We don't need your nasty attitude.
No. I think my heart wants the Giants to win, but I'm afraid Blake fucking Bortles, man. Anyway, the Bills play at the Ravens. Who wins that game? Name the quarterback for those two teams.
I have no clue.
Right. Neither does anyone else.
What happened to...
Josh Allen is a rookie
and
he's not playing.
I'm thinking of the wrong team. Oh, but
Peterman's the quarterback. The guy that threw four interceptions in one quarter and got benched at halftime last year. Yeah, that guy's starting. And then Baltimore has a fossil in Joe Flacco, who I'm not confident will make it through the entire game.
I'm going to give it to Baltimore.
That's what I'm saying. They just play better defense. They're at home.
I don't know.
They have a Harbaugh.
They're entirely irrelevant, both teams.
The Chiefs play at the Chargers. Who wins that game and why?
Kansas City, that's where Alex Smith was, correct?
Right.
Alex Smith is no longer there. Who is now the quarterback at Kansas City?
Patrick Mahomes.
Where did he come from?
Was it UNLV?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
I think he's a UNLV quarterback.
Who's the quarterback of Los Angeles?
Philip Rivers. Late in his
career,
Philip Rivers.
Where did he come from?
Philip Rivers? I think he went to NC State.
No. Who did he play for before Los Angeles?
Entire career.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I think he was actually drafted by the Giants and traded for Eli Manning, if I remember.
Even when they were in St. Louis? Because didn't the Rams come from St. Louis?
But we're talking about the Chargers, though.
Right.
So it's valid, but like
so
a few
wait,
picks.
So wait, where did... who? Wait, never mind. I'm going to go with Kansas City.
I'll take the Chargers at home. The Seahawks play at the Broncos, babe. Who wins that game and why?
Seattle.
Why?
I don't know. I don't want them to win, but I'm excited to see Shaquem Griffin. I like his story. I like his mom. I want to give her a hug. Mm-hmm. Or I want her to give me a hug. She gives mom hugs. You know, she... I like their story. It makes my heart happy.
If, in case you don't know, Shaquem Griffin.
The one hand dude.
Jesus, baby. The guy without a right
hand. But for real, it's hand, so badass. I mean, like, I have not, two hands and I can't do anything like
was
that.
Was not. I can't do anything in after
right, true. I can't do anything, yeah.
Shaquem Griffin was not even invited to the combine after having a hell of a season of college football. And then, because of social media pressure, actually got invited to the combine. And then, after all the numbers came out, right, like bench press, 40 time, all those things, measurables.
With that,
he was the fifth best linebacker in the class. Went from not being invited to the combine to starting at linebacker week one for the Seahawks.
Right.
You can do anything you want to do. That's you want to do it. You better do it. Just do it, right? Now listen, the Redskins play at the Cardinals. Who wins that game and why?
I'm going Redskins because I like Alex Smith.
Agree. Who's the quarterback of the Cardinals?
No clue.
They don't think they know either.
Okay, that's fine.
Josh Rosen would be the rookie starter, but Sam Bradford's there, and he's just brittle.
Sam Bradford, where's he from?
Minnesota, formerly St. Louis. And Oklahoma. He was the Oklahoma quarterback. Like Baker Mayfield. Okay. He's just brittle.
I don't know what's happening.
Cowboys play at the Panthers. Who wins that game?
Ugh, obviously, Carolina. Because screw Jerry Jones and all them Cowboys. So, Carolina.
Mostly because of Cam.
I don't care.
What the Panthers will win this game. But Sunday night, babe. Bears play at the Packers. Who wins that game?
I'm going with Green Bay.
Now, my brain's telling me that Green Bay wins at home, but I lead with my heart. And I got a couple friends that are Bears fans, and you never know, right?
Ew.
Bears upset the Packers on the road.
Ew.
Now, Monday night, the Jets play at the Lions. Two games. Late game starts at 10:15.
Ugh, what a long night.
I do apologize to my employer. I cannot be held responsible for Tuesday. Now
I will go to sleep at a regular time. I won't have any problems on Tuesday. But yeah, I'm going to go with Detroit.
Okay, so Lions went home. Here's your storyline. Sam Darnold upsets Matt Stafford on the road week one Jets.
I think that'd be cool, but I don't think it's going to happen.
Sam's just a cool kid.
He is. He's a very sweet. He's a sweet. He's from the Midwest, though, too, isn't he?
Nah, he's a Cali kid. He's a USC quarterback.
Oh, yeah. He's a surfer, dude.
Yeah.
But he looks like he's corn-fed.
Or just fed in general.
He's so cute, though. Anyway, sorry.
The Rams play at the Raiders, babe. Who wins that game?
I'm going to go Oakland.
The Rams probably went on the road.
That's fine.
Yeah, I mean... Anyway, those are our picks here for week one.
Yay!
Every week we're going to put out a video Wednesday or Thursday just kind of calling our shot and seeing who we think wins and why. At least some semblance of why, right? But anyway, I hope everybody is excited as we are for the football seasons here. And we'll see you again next week.
Bye!